The Anna's 88 butterfly is a tiny species of brush-legged butterfly native to the rainforests of South and Central America. A few strays were actually found in southern Texas. The name 88 obviously comes from their amazing wing markings. This fantastic-looking caterpillar likes to feed on tremor plants and is completely harmless despite its head of thorns. And the adults like to feed on fallen fruit on the forest floor.